Hey, what I've got here is a TruGuard 30mm. There we go.